Good morning, student. Today we learn about English 1. In English 1, today we learn lesson number 6. What's this? Now we have to learn about the spellings. Number 1, B-O-X, box. Box. Box means a pencil box, chocolate box. Number 2, B-A-L-L, ball. Ball. It's a one type of toy. We play with ball. Number 3, J-A-C-K, Jack. Jack is a one joker in this lesson. Number 4, E-G-G, egg. Egg means anda. Number 5, N-E-S-T, nest. Nest means birds live their nest. Number 6, B-U-N-C-H, bunch. Like banana bunch, grapes bunch. Number 7, B-A-N-A-N-S, bananas. Bananas is a one fruit. Number 8, P-U-T-T-I-N-G, pudding. Pudding means rakhna. Number 9, M-A-S-K, mask. We wear a mask for covered our face. Number 10, F-A-C-E, face. Face means chehra. These spellings write down one time in classwork and two time in homework.